Hey guys, and welcome to StarSmith. This is a server where I play with a few of my friends, and I'm going to be making videos on. Sorry guys, I started it a little ways in, but it's fine, right? Right? As you may have noticed, I'm using Lunar Client. I'm not cheating. It is simply a resource. Okay? Calm down. Now at the moment it's getting dark, I'm going to put all my stuff back on. In case you're wondering how I got this stuff, you know what?
It's mine.
That's all you need to know. Right now there is a chance you'll be wondering, who has made this beautiful structure? Well, I can tell you one thing, it wasn't me. I'm not a builder. I'm a hunter-gatherer. A hunter-gatherer who has a nice bow. So this episode, I'm wanting to make a shack. Not just like a living shack. I don't really have a home right now. But a selling shack. That I might actually live in it. I'm not sure. But for the most part, it's just going to be selling items and or resources. I'm not exactly sure what it's going to look like yet. Shoot. I want that power 4. Need levels. We're going to do a little bit of grinding. Right there. What? Oh my gosh, why are chickens so hard to hit? Stop running away! There. Now, if you thought we're gonna gain levels by killing mobs, you're wrong. Ah! No! Why can't I hit you? Oh gosh, no! No, this is bad. This is really bad. Oh.
This is me editing and cringing because of what I just did.
So we saw those rockets. That was bad. Oh gosh. No! Let me in! This is my abode. I'd say it's less than humble.
Now, what you're about to see here is my singular brain cell popping and me forgetting everything I thought I was gonna do.
One more thing for the intro. If you're wondering about my username, it's because I'm muscular, okay? Like, in real life, Giga Chad. Just making that abundantly clear. That was a waste. I'm gonna have to make some more sticks. I want more sticks. Oh. Wait. Need more rockets, though. Oh, for those of you who are wondering, why do you have a tree? Why do you have a tree in your inventory? This is not a jungle tree, it's an ancient bonsai. And it is so because I named it that way. Now shut up. Bamboozle farm? What? Oh. That's right. I forgot about that. I really wish that they would break that, honestly. Okay. Noted. Do not come here with Frostwalker. It's my shovel. No. And my beef farm is not, it's not doing it. Wait, I'm out of flowers here. Anyway, it's not doing anything. I don't know why. It's really disappointing. Like, really disappointing. Because all my bees are over with the villagers. Oh, wait. Are you coming home? Are you coming home? Come up. No. Come on. No! No, this is my house. You go back in yours, you know?
I'm sorry, I'm making yours. You watch. I need to just kill mobs. I know it's not that fun, but I promise. The deals get better. I swear, it will.
Are they
checking I'll be making honey? More. Please trust me. Oh. Please.
Where'd you go? Will honey work? Where'd you go? In here? Bee, there, I have honey. Take my honey. Take everything here. Come get the honey. Come get it. No, wrong way. We're this way. You're going the wrong way. Come back, please. No. Oh. 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 What? How have I done this? Okay. This is a predicament. Oh, you know what? Come on! What? Oh, you know what? I know. Take my honey. Oh, shoot. Oh, wait, no. Get my honey back. Get out of my face. Here we go. What? Get out of here. You are in my way. There. Big brain. Galaxy brain. I don't want to trade with you. I want to trap you. There we go. I gotta remember if there's another one here. Which I don't think there is. Yeah, I don't think so. This is hilarious. There we go. Okay. Oh. I thought it was over here. We know how to not do that again. What do we need? Oh, that's right, flowers. I still don't have any flowers. Did they put anything in these chests? Put anything in here? No. Oh, there's some gunpowder. There's no gunpowder. I must have taken it. Was there sugar cane? No sugar cane. I need just a couple more rockets. Mm-hmm. crush it more. Why are you going down there? Come on. Yeah. Come on. What? Where did it go? Yes, yes, yes. No. Oh my gosh. Okay. Flowers it is. I need to take these out of my offhand. Oh. Flower. See, they don't like the honey unless you're taking it. Oh my gosh. Hey, come here. I got flour. Yes. Yes. Tasty. Tasty flour. Very tasty flour. Wait, I have flour. I still have flour. Yes. I can't. Okay. I'm gonna have to go up here and. I'm gonna breed some bees. Make some bees. Hello, not see me? Come here. Come. Come, bee. I feel like he's flapping his wings a lot less than he should be. One for you. Hey, come here. Hey. Oh, it's so cute. The baby bee. Where'd he go? Baby bee. Baby bee. Oh, there you are. What the cute. Don't go in here, please. I don't want you to die. Because that's how you die. It's the cute. Look how much smaller it is. This is the first time I've actually bred bees. I wonder if they're all dying because of this. Because they're just non-existent anymore. They've all gone in like a couple days. Real days, I mean. I have flowers in the old chest. I don't have anything here. I need this in my bed. Speaking of which, my bed, I believe, is. Ah! No! No, 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 no! Oh, this is disgusting. What is this? We can't have this. I gotta. It's a scaffold monster. See, I tried getting this zombie villager over to my trading hall, but I completely forgot. But I didn't have a gapple at the time. I completely forgot that if you leave its render distance without naming it or something, it will despawn. And so what did it do? It despawned. I flew over to my friend's base to try and see if I could get the Gapla out of the Ender Chest, and when I came back, it was gone. And funny thing, the apple and the pot, the apple and the weakness pot were both in a chest right next to the villager. It was very sad. Forgot about this wood. I'm actually gonna use this. Where did I just take damage from? I need to get Silk Touch on something so I can use that to get ice for an ice boat. Be nice. How many logs do I have? I don't have space. I have to move stuff. So hopefully those prices keep going down. 20 emeralds now, okay. That was 22 at first. Ooh, piercing 2. It's tempting, I must say. What do we got? I got piercing 3 I can put on that. Efficiency 2, 4. I think it's efficiency 4. Mending for 22. I mean, that's pretty nice. I'm gonna see if Danon has any pearls first. That I could, you know, borrow. Stop holding this in my hand while I'm trying to fly. Oh my gosh, brain fart. I'm trying to do other stuff. Why am I using a boat, you may ask? Because my ledger is almost broken, and I need phantom membranes. I suppose they're a little easier to hit with a bow. Mobs are on me. There's no mob on fire. I'm gonna get looting on this bill. Looting and mending. And power 4 if I can get it. Power 4 would be nice. Let's see. Did I... What was it? Oh, that's power 4. One power 4. It's not sad. I don't really have anything I can... Put that on... There's sharpness on the axe, but I can't... It's just a waste of levels. And a waste of a power 5. I think I'm going to grind for the power... power 4. Grind for the power 4. But first, I need... Oh, I need obsidian for the ender chest. That's right. See, I don't really use ender chests a lot. Unless they're my friends. That's right. That's what I was going to do. I need to go to... the Nevier and grab let me go to the Nether and grab some experience. Oh, I don't really need spider eyes. I can get those. Bones are fine. Bread. I have plant potatoes. Gunpowder. You know, actually, I'm gonna make some more rockets real quick. There we go. It's a bit better. I don't want to lose all my arrows. I'm just going to keep one. Poppy. I wish they were still called roses. Okay. What do I have for this? They're falling. Prot and feather falling. I don't really have anything else in the way of protection. Oh, I got prot. Three. Put that on. This back. Oh, come on. Catch me. Oh man. Oh, this is bad. I hate phantoms. See, if the phantom wasn't here, I'd be fine. But the phantom is here, so I'm not fine. Boink. Ah. Membrane acquired. Oh, that's right. Demon's anvil's gone. I wonder if Sam has one. Excuse me, Agape. There's my friend Agape over here. Oh. Thanks. Yes, Agape has... an anvil. Oh, that's 4? Jeez. I need to get him breaking and mending on this thing quick. I need to enchant a couple of things. confused. Where's my... Oh. Oh, look, my lapis in the ender chest. Actually, Oh, I might not be able to get that enchant. If I enchant my leg... That's alright. See if there's something better anyway. So yeah, we've got power 4... So what's this? Prot 3, I'm breaking. We'll go with I'm breaking. Oh, projectile prop. That's nice. Sharpness 3, prot 1. What'd I get? Oh, prot 1. Okay. Oh, I used 2. So I know it sounds weird of me to be like, oh shoot, I used more than one rocket, but I'm trying to be sparing, okay? I should fix this. It's not my base, but like it just bugs me. Everybody else is on a lot less than I am. This and this. What? Oh. Projectile prot. Cut that out, please. Cut it out. Not gonna show that. What do you have in here? Curious to what kind of loot you have in here. Because he went to the end. With Dan. Hold a shot. Right. Oh, wait. He's got a... I need blaze powder. Where's your blaze powder? I need your powder. Come on, Agape, I need your powder. I wasn't going to actually take anything. So that's a great thing about Infinity, is you don't have to worry about wasting arrows. Actually, I think I'm going to get some breaking through. I'm going to get mending on that at some point if I can. Efficiency piercing. Lapis. I don't really need the axe. I don't want to risk losing that. The bow, the sword, and the pick. And the nether, that's just a freaking instamine pick, if we're being honest. Wait. Is his better? No, I'll use this one. Oh, crap. That's not good. Where'd he go? Completely forgot that I need gold armor. Of sorts. I love this. Okay, hold up. I gotta look up the best Y level for mining quartz. There we go. Okay, move over here. Then I'm gonna bring this there. There we go. Four. Nether quartz 1.20. Why is he using Yahoo? Why am I in Yahoo? Java. Not coal, quartz. Between levels 12 and 80. Level, man. Okay, so I should be fine. Where is... some magma. Is there lava here? This is just a pocket of magma. Oh, there is lava. Good to know. Frostwalker. Yeah, I don't like that. I'm staying here. There's some quartz. What am I mending on again? Don't I have mending on anything here? I must have been on that other thing. Okay. piglin around here somewhere. And I'm not wearing the right armor. Actually, should have brought my chest plate. There? I don't like that. Too close. Ooh. Golds. Like that. Okay, we're good. Safe. Shut up. Don't care. Yeah, I'm not a fan of that. Not necessarily a fan. Oh, I need a shield. That's what I need. Levels. There we go, okay. Only have 13 levels from that. Gosh. It's a horrible place for you to spawn. Probably would have been the end of me if it hadn't been for that thing. You know what? I'm a fire aspect to you. Chops. Nice. I love free food. Ain't no peas. I'm not liking those piglins. What's over there? A sword and a nuggie. Love them nuggies. Because that wasn't holy crap. Wasn't necessarily the best for what I was going for. Wasn't necessarily the best for levels. And where's your Annie? I picked this chest. This is where I'm going to put all this netherrack. It's all in this chest. In the magma. Gold, however. I think I'm gonna make a helmet or something if I get enough. Actually, oh wait, is that? Yeah, I'll just do this. No, I'll save it for chestplate. That's what I'll do. I can't find anything ever. There we go. Okay. I need mending on this pick. It's efficiency 2. No. Efficiency 2. And that kind of sucks. Where's that mending book? Piercing. My axe. And my shovel. Can probably do without these. Yeah. Oh, bed. It was semi spawn. I still have not done that yet. Make a little bunk. There we go. Why are my bees still over here? Okay, I need wood. So I'm going to go to the jungle. Why are they still here? There's still wood on them. Embrace, embrace the grind. Panda! What's up? Dude, I wish I had a name tag on me. I would totally take that panda. No idea where I would keep it, but I would take it. Oh, there we go. Where's this zombie sound coming from? Panda pants? Hi, panda. Pretty sure this thing can, like, eat me. Ah, what? Out of here. Maybe it's only, like... Maybe they can only kill you in real life. Oh my gosh. That is adorable. I've never actually done this. Can I give you a hug? Can I give you a hug? Oh, that's adorable. That's so cute. I gotta grind though. I'm sorry, panda. I'm sorry. Why? You have some more. Here you go. Oh. I'm wanting to get better gear, better enchants, but it's just, I'm wanting to get better gear. It's just really hard because my friends keep, like, play killing me. I lose all my levels. I mean, I didn't know. S19 trader. What do you have to trade with me? Jeffy Blossom? Oh, dude. I need some cherry blossom. You stay right there. Please. Please don't despawn. I need you when I need your leads. Yeah. Based on this spawn. So I have my render distance all the way up. So we shouldn't despawn. Shoot. How many space? As fast as possible. Come on. Where are you? I'm sure you were somewhere over here. You were near. Oh, what? No. Oh, I hate that sound. There's the panda. The wandering trader should be. Yeah, there we go. Where are you? Why can't I see you? Where'd you go? Oh. There's a lead? One more. Then And oh, it didn't give me another lead. It didn't give me leather. I really want that panda. Oh! That was almost bad. Let's go to sleep. Okay. How much damage did that do? Oh gosh. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna do something for Danon. Pick up the trees. Oh, it's a spawn chunk. Yeah.
Have you seen you got cherry trees?
Have you seen what? No, dude, I haven't. Please close the door. Close the door. And then one here, and one here, and then maybe one right here on the hill. Oh, what is that? It's interesting. I'm gonna re-roll. I'm gonna take this one. This almost looks like obsidian. Yes. Actually, this is. I'm gonna have this in my shop. I have cherry trees in my shop. I'm gonna sell them. Is it a kind and neighborly thing to do? Yes. Is it an investment? Yes. Are they beautiful? Yes. Is it 1% a jerk move to take something that I could have been shared and then sell to the other people? Well, I'm not going to think about that. Nobody knows right now except for the people I'm playing with, but I'm the poorest person on the server. Not because I'm bad at Minecraft or anything, but because I keep getting killed. Now this is supposed to be a friendly, sort of non-killing, non-griefing server. But there have been times where we played around, and yeah. And I'm bad at another. I think mostly just because I always forget to bring food and gold armor. I think I died in another twice this season. I think I've died in another twice so far. Which isn't necessarily that great. Oh, that's a bunch of good tools too. Being far from pods would be nice. What do I have on here? I don't have smite. So Bane of Arthropods might be a good option. Already have 11, nice. Come on. I could care less about the sticks, I just want the blossoms. Not the blossoms, the what they're called. Saplings. Please give me sapling. Actually, I need to repair my elytra too. I think I'm just going to put mending on my elytra. Because if I'm being honest, I just need the mending. Yeah. You know what? I'm gonna go back with some lapis and see if I can get them breaking on this too. Because that's one thing that would be really nice. I mean, even just them breaking two would be decent. Where's my stuff? Mending, sharpness, smite. Efficiency 4, I'm breaking 3. Yeah. It's pretty much the same pickaxe. This one just has Curse of Vanishing. Slow Falling, Smite, Boots, Bow. Actually, can I put Smite on a bow? What if I can put Smite on a bow? I'm giving you lots of money. Yeah, you better agree. Oh. Oh wait, there's still more. knew it. So one more, I'll probably do it. No? Really? Oh, okay. Do I need anything out of here? Oh, I have over a stack of emeralds. Let's see, mending. Could do with a pearl. I could definitely do with a pearl. Shoot, that's a tiny little bit. Take quite a bit. Piercing 2. What does the other one have? Quick charge and piercing 2 actually be decent. How much is that one? That's 15. This one is 16. I'll take that. Yeah, I'll take that. What? Oh, I have the flower. It has the flower. Time to make some babies. Hey, baby bee. Okay. Hey, it's nighttime. No. I hope you wouldn't see me yet. Loving this bow. Supplings? Where are the supplings? No saplings yet. Okay. Oh, what? No. You gotta be kidding me. Massacred. Jeez. Almost bad. I'll pop over here. Do without the rotten flesh. 9, really? Come on. Alright. And then... only 2? I mean... okay. I'll take that. So smite. Can I put smite on a bow? No, I can't. It sucks. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna take this. And then... I think that's all I can do for now. I want to try out this crossbow. Beautiful. Oh, is that a horse? I think it's a horse. Thought for a second that might be a phantom. Oh no. Oh, come on. Come on. He's the worst mob in the game. Excuse me, not the worst. Most annoying. Where do you live? Are you lost? I could have a home for you. That's right. Oh.
Yeah. Do you know what time it is?
No. What time is it? Okay, so I have my crossbow. Ah. Oh, you know what? Actually, I could have gotten that pig. Hey, come here. Come on. Yeah, I need a decent food source and a decent way to get XP. Because I don't really have that at the moment. Why am I stuck? Oh. So for the moment, I'm gonna get this bee back. If it'll obey. Come on, come on. I'll put this on a lead. I can I? Can I fly with a rocket on the lead? Can I fly with the bee? Or can I just like pull it along? Yes, I can. Does this work? I don't think it does. Where's my bee? Oh, my bee's gone. No. And my lead's gone. How about we do this? Because bees take damage when they go in water, don't they? Can I run? Does it break the bee? No, it does not. Can I run jump? No! That's not good. No. Come on, bee. Come here. No. I have a flower. What? Come on. Come here. Here you go. Come on. There. Come here. Have a beehive. Right there. Come on. It's come on. It's right there. All right. Oh my gosh. This is dumb. Can I have more bottles of chanting? Is this? Yes, it does. Not much, though. H lantern. Oh, what did I just throw? Curse of Vanishing? What is wrong with you? Oh, that's retarded. That's actually dumb. I just dropped some emeralds. I want those back.
Grab some rotten flesh. Come on, bees. Come hither. Where the rest? I thought there was another one. I guess not. Come on. Where are you going? You're so stupid. Come on. Come on. Another bee. No. Okay, fine. Get the rest of you. Yeah, buzz happily. One thing pollinate that. Okay, well, this is your home now. Where do you think you're going? That's what I thought. No. What? Why? You have hives. Can you not get to them? Need more room? Because we can do that. Honestly, I can't remember if they can pollinate cherry blossoms. There we go. Enter hive. Now go back. Thank you. No. Go back. Oh man. I don't have anything else to offer. I'm sorry. I need you to make honey. Because I like honey. Come back. Thank you. Okay. Be free.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to get another mending book for my pickaxe. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get a mending book for my pick. I wonder, do I have a boat? I don't have a boat. I'm gonna see if I can get another villager. Preferably a nitwit, because I need something like an armor or toolsmith. I think I'm gonna try and get an armor. What's this? White dye. I keep thinking that's phantom membrane. I don't like that white dye looks like that. No, what I just come in here to get.
It's yours.
No, Genevieve, please stop interrupting. I'm recording. I don't know. Please stop interrupting. I'm recording. Let's see. Do I have anything in here? Reverence to Blast Prot. Yeah, that's... Okay, it does not have mending. That's just efficiency for breaking. I'll put it on this one, actually. Yeah, I'll put it on that one. Okay, so it's right, boat. Pink cherry boat. Not necessarily the best for aesthetic, but I mean, gets the job done. For being honest. This pork chop here. And then, oh, come on. So I don't want to. Go after an Enderman. Oh, sorry, it's raining. I don't want to go after an Enderman unless I have. Unless I have looting. Shoot, I wish I had silk touch. I remember hearing a couple of villagers in a hole somewhere. But I can't remember where exactly that hole was. I think they just like got into it. I think it might have been a cave down below. But I could be wrong. What's happening? Oh. There. I wonder why I wasn't swimming. Is that from the elytra? Okay, oh. Yep. That is a wandering trader. Yes, I have 12. 12 M&M. Oh. 12 M&M emeralds. That's right, I coined that. It's mine. Ah! That's not, though. I'm gonna get flame on this bow. Here? Or did they die? Shoot! I think that was an Unbreaking 3 villager. Yes. Let's see, moss. Ooh, packed ice! Can I put a lead on you? No, I can't. I like that. You are now mine. Oh. Find him. Where is he? I hate that they drink invis pots. If I hold the emerald in my hand, I hold it in my offhand. Where are you? I'm just gonna sleep. I can't find this wandering trader anywhere. It's annoying. I just wanted to get in the boat, and it won't get in the boat. There he is. For goodness sake. Come on, where are you? Where are you going? There. There! Okay. That's good because now I can get ice. Not only is it ice, it's packed ice. An extra niceness points. I'm gonna do this. Just hug the wall. Yeah. You're gonna get a new home. Failed. Okay. As long as we can get this guy into the trading hall, we should be fine. Also, I need to get a mob grinder. I've been stuck at 0 to 20 XP, and I haven't been able to get those level 3 enchants. And it kind of sucks. I've been stuck at level 1 to 30. I've been stuck at level 1 to 20. And so I can't get things like power 4 for a bow. Uh-huh. Okay. Huh? Yes, puppy, I hear you. Why is it so slow?
Huh? Oh. Jeez. Sorry. I'm very sorry. Let's get this. Here, I just need to move that chest. That's the problem. Right, those bees back there are coming in and out of the hive. Oh, we got another bee here. I'm not sure if that's good or bad. I'm probably going to add some double doors to that spot back there where I have the bees coming in and out. Some double doors so I can make sure they don't come out when I go in. I think... Yeah, I'm gonna have him in here. Let's get him in here, and this is worked for all the villagers, so this is just kind of what I do now to get the villagers in. Wandering creature too, I guess. Ah, stuck. Stuck! And then... Oh, my boat! Oh! Need my boat. I need you to go over there. I need you to go over there. Go. Yeah. Oh, gosh. There. Move you. There. There we go. Let's move this. And actually, I don't know what I'm going to do for your little object. Your trade block, because you don't really have a trade block. I need to find something that fits you. Don't worry, we'll come back to that later. Right now, I need the ice. Where are my emeralds? Where are my emeralds? Oh, in my hand. I wish that it, like, I wish it looked like the villagers when you had it up. If you put it in your... I kind of wish that if you put the banner in your armor slot, then it would look like you had the banner on your back. I think that would be a great addition to Minecraft. Honestly. In my opinion. I'd have to have a banner above you, honestly. I'm gonna have to come back to you. Sorry. Unless I have something here. Could use this for now. Yeah, I could use this for now. Huh? For now, I'm gonna put the crafting table up here. There. What do you want again? Curse of Vanishing. That's not even worth anything but, like, a trick. Like a jerk move. No? That, oh, that's actually quite a bit. Yeah, what do you have next? Book and quill for an emerald, three emeralds for a compass. You know, I don't know about that. I think I'm gonna get some XP. Yeah. Well, it's good for the elytra. You know that. Actually, for this, I'm thinking. I think I know what to do. Think if we can get. Oh, not there. Get this here. And then. Take these out. Actually, yeah. Oh, a new crafting table.
Huh?
I don't have any wood. No. Where's my wood? Oh, that's right. There's a crafting table right here. Oh. I'm so scatterbrained right now. It's like my first YouTube video for the. Okay. I was so freaked out. This is my first YouTube video for Minecraft. It's kind of. Just a little bit. It's a little bit scatterbrained. Oh, I need to put this banner back. Inconvenient place right now. That there. And that there. B, on the other hand, I have to put a lead on. So I'm gonna have to have you come over there. No! Don't go over there. It's not okay. I need a name for you. I do be needing a name. No! If you go out there, you will die. The water's bad for you. Honestly, probably. Better off seeing over here. Yeah. There you go. Actually, put the door back. Whatever. Oh, no. Back off, please. Please and thank you. Jeez. Squid. No. No. Oh. Suck. Why can't... Oh, gosh. Ridiculous. Ridiculous. Ooh, sniped. So I need this gunpowder. Why can't I hit? Chicken jockey! Wait! It needs to go in the display case. Come back here. Yeah. Oh, it can follow me. Can it hurt me? I think it can hurt me. Come on, this way. Come on. Frostwalker is so nice. Come here. Come on. Oh gosh, he's fast. Why is he so fast all of a sudden? No! Yeah. You're supposed to go in there. I need to give you something. I don't have any emeralds at all, do I? Shoot, there's nothing I can... Wait, do I have any rotten flesh? I have three. Shoot, I don't want to give up my gold. It looks like I'm going to have to. Here. Where are you taking it?
It's been 2 hours.
Okay.
Please get off.
Okay. Yeah, I... Do I have any redstone? I don't. I need cobble and where's my redstone? I need redstone. I need redstone. No. Dispenser. And then gold boots. What? I thought I had more than 2 gold. Come on. Shoot, that sucks. Give up all that gold. What was it gonna be? Making a gold helmet for my baby zombie. I mean, hey, you know that? You know what? That's worth it, okay? That's worth it. Well, I guess I do have to put the dispenser down. There. And then I need a lever. If you say lever, you're saying it wrong. And what? Jeez. What? That's so stupid. Oh no! Oh. Gosh. No! I didn't say you could do that. No! There. Oh, we need that dispenser. Oh, this is so dumb. I mean, like, this is actually a little bit frustrating. There. Okay. Please work. What? Oh, that's... okay. Well, for now, I'm out of ideas. Guys, if you have any ideas on how to get this amazing little creature to not despawn, that would be much appreciated. For now, I'm gonna leave him be in this glass case. And hopefully, I haven't looked up how it works yet because, well, never really needed to, but hopefully he doesn't despawn, because that would suck. I really want something for my little haul here. Alright guys, it's been fun. For now though, I have to log off, because we got stuff going on at home, because I have a family. I hope to be able to figure out what was going on with... I hope to be able to figure out in the future how to keep that from despawning, or if it will despawn at all. So if you guys have any ideas, please let me know. In the meantime, it's been fun. And good. Goodbye.